My name is Niki and welcome to my YouTube channel. I finally decided to make one. I've loved platforms like Instagram and podcasts, and I love watching different YouTube channels, whether that's through gardening or lifestyle vlogs, different how-tos. I think it's such an incredible platform to learn so many skill sets, connect with others, and share your story. Here I am. My channel is all about health and wellness. One of these days, I will share my story, probably sooner than later, of how I got into this field. It really started when I was 2 years old in the hospital for a variety of reasons, which I'll explain at some point. One of my deepest passions in life is helping people thrive despite their limitations, despite their obstacles, despite anything holding them back. I don't think we're just meant to survive. I think we are truly meant to thrive. I just love to empower people and show them that you can leverage those hurdles and utilize those to move you forward. You have the ability to thrive in life and create a life you absolutely love. I'm just excited to make this and create a channel that showcases different recipes, how-tos. I also work in the health industry as my full-time career. I have a background with that. I'm also a certified functional health coach. This is not just something that I've had experience with my own personal story, but it's something that my career is in, my hobbies are in. It is something that fully encompasses me. I'll be creating videos like in the vitamin department. Why choose this vitamin over this vitamin? Is D-mannose or cranberry enough to help your UTI? Different little things like this that a lot of times we don't know unless we do deep down research. And I've spent a lot of time researching and I have a pretty good idea and different opportunities and ways that I'd love to help you. And I'd love to hear from you guys too. What kind of health, wellness, videos are you interested in seeing? Are you interested in seeing different vlog and lifestyles in a day in my life? Are you interested in Q&As? Are you interested in seeing recipes? I'm so excited to be here and looking forward to seeing what happens in the future. All right, guys, we'll see you soon. Bye.